Hi everyone. For Steam Next Fest February 2024, I played the 9-Bit Armies demo, developed by Petroglyph Games. 9-Bit Armies, A Bit Too Far, is a real-time strategy game where you build up your base, control your forces, and crush your enemy with combined arms. If you're familiar with Command & Conquer, this review is simple. Do you wish Command & Conquer had a voxel aesthetic? If so, that's this game. If you're not familiar with Command & Conquer, I'll give you a brief rundown. The game takes place on a map, and you're trying to build up and control an army of units to blow up your enemy, who is trying to do the same to you. Base management is the first core element you deal with. You have a limited amount of money to spend on buildings and units. Buildings need power, so you need to build power plants. Then you place down production buildings to build units. You can only build buildings next to your existing buildings, and if you lose all your buildings, game over. To get money, you'll also want to take care to build a refinery. These come with a truck that go and fetches you money. Notably, you don't start with a refinery, and building them costs money, so you can absolutely brick yourself if you spend all of your money before building one. Once you have production buildings, you can select units to build. They'll pop out of your production buildings and be ready for you to tell them where to go. Each unit has a weapon that's designed to deal optimal damage to a specific type of enemy, so you've got anti-infantry and anti-armor units. You'll ideally choose units that work well against your opponent's army, and try to deny your opponents the same opportunity. In practice, balance was never a strong suit of the Command & Conquer franchise, and based on what I've seen in the demo, wouldn't be surprised if 9-Bit Armies carries on the tradition. The aesthetic feels a bit strange. The voxely graphic style and the sound effects make this game feel like it wants to be lightweight and silly, but the units and gameplay are very modern war infantry and tanks. It feels a bit dissonant to me. The graphics also feel a bit flat. The demo hints at a story, but what's in the demo is light and stays out of the way. Each mission sums up as, there's bad guys, they did something bad, go destroy them. Story is not what you play this game for. Would I recommend 9-Bit Armies? It's complicated. I enjoyed playing the demo. I like this game. I have a hard time coming up with reasons to play this over Command & Conquer. I think I would rather play Command & Conquer. And if you don't like Command & Conquer, I can't see why you'd like 9-Bit Armies. I would say that this game definitely has the RTS curse about it. In any case, if you've played all the Command & Conquer games and you want more, and you don't mind a new coat of paint, this is the game for you. And if you don't know anything about Command & Conquer, this is a pleasant enough introduction into the genre. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments.